You know, I wrote it for The Who when I was about 19, 20. And we recorded it about a year later, I think, or maybe it was the same year, 64, 65. Anyway, none of you were born then.
Well, I was. I thought you wrote it about me.
Yeah, you were born.
Which I had a wife and a baby.
You were even older than
I wanted to be out of the band.
For those of you who weren't born yet in 1964 or 65, probably now, if you were been born, you have to be born to do this. You've probably got families of your own. And when I wrote this, I didn't have kids. And so the song was actually about us, not about our kids. And over the years, the song has changed to be about our kids, our grandchildren, our great-grandchildren. You know, and I've got children, your kids and other people's kids, and kids are all right.
No.